Hey, I'm kind of going to try to give my opinion on this climate change debate in a rap song.
Are there certain factors that make society collapse? Famine, disease, a big bomb perhaps, or is there something else behind all of that, like a central causation that makes problems fat? We say we don't have a clue, but it's very clear. In our list of issues, the bottom, it is near. It is our planet's environment, of course, though most treat it poorly without remorse. I will try now and raise your conscience to why we must treat it in a way quite cautious. Out your window, it may seem fine. Complaints of pollution sound more like a whine. Far away there is smog choking out the air, but here it's green. Why should we care? Perk up your ears to the scathing verse. Without the environment, you'd be in a hearse. First, one must look back if one is to grasp how things fall apart. What do we clasp? What do we let go? Is there a long list of truths as evident as rock like the schist? In layers of rock, grand tales are told. Creatures long gone in a time of old. These millions of years look like nothing to us. Time goes on a line and we don't put up a fuss. Measurements past we've done don't compare to the rate of destruction. We're causing unfair, making habitats unlivable, polluting the water. As a collective people, we need to get smarter. Most plants and animals will never catch up to the burning of forests. Warming sped up, it's a phenomena only seen five times. Five tragic dips in our happy little lines. We call these extinctions or just the big five. They're sad, it's true, but some things survive. What I'm worried is it won't be me or you. We'll have gone with the rising levels of CO2. There are a number of problems so very glaring. If unsolved in the remainder, we won't be sharing. Among these are our usage of resources. Wealthy and poor alike, off your high horses. Overfishing, overhunting, it's plain to see how dangerous our never-ending harvest can be. We take and we pillage without giving back, only waste strewn about. Earth is under attack. These reasons are not like the past. Five times before has changed been so fast, but not without a volcano, meteor, or glacier. The drink of death, extinction, the chaser. Be aware, mankind has to drink to his lips with the lift of an arm and a swing of the hips. All of our lives could go out in a swallow. Where we are headed, do you wish to follow? By chance, you do not, and there is a chance that tomorrow on this issue, you'll have a stance. A line drawn with purpose, straight in the sand, for to let loose another dip, you'll not stand. The environment suffering isn't locational. An end of mistreatment isn't probational. An act somewhere has feedback elsewhere. Regulations are needed, violators beware. Looking to your lifetime alone with no perspective is exactly the kind of thinking that is so defective. When it comes to the environment, broad is better. Think past and present, you with me, go getter.